2004.
Wow, that's almost 20 years.
Almost 20 years, yep.
Yeah.
And, I bought it from the grandson of the original owner, and in the winter of 50 or 51, she drained the radiator but didn't drain the block. The block and the head cracked, and it sat there until I bought it in 2004.
What a
dragged
story.
It out of the barn.
Oh wheels, my gosh.
Mechanical brakes that were all frozen up.
Nothing like a frozen up barn find.
Yeah. But it's original body paint, the original top is that doped canvas like they used to put on airplanes.
Oh my gosh.
Glasses original. The windshield rolls up instead of choking off the ventilation.
Oh my goodness. I love those wood roofs on the T's. Now what are the buckets off of? MG or a...
It's the original seats. I just
what? Those buckets?
Yeah.
Huh.
Back seats original seats, just had it covered in leather. Mice got into it one winter.
Only one. That's pretty good for around here. And that's a spectacular shirt.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
It was like my zero base.
Yeah, start it up, rev it up so we can get the ambiance, you know, the full effect. I know the feeling. How long have you had it? Oh, sweet. Great color. It matches your puppy dog. Yeah, it matches you. A nice little show. I always like coming out here.
Glad I didn't expect so much.
Yeah, well, it's... And your lovely family will be in this one. Thank you so much for your time and all the info and those great ideas. Yeah, I'm gonna remember those. Okay, yeah, you gotta watch me like a hawk. to see you.
Good to see you.
How you been?
Oh, pretty good. Nice to see you. You do nice work.
Oh, well, thank you. So do you. That's a beauty. Gosh. I grew up with those things. Yeah, when they were Top Dog. Well, they still are, but things have changed. There's a little competition out there now.
Oh,
yeah. How long have you owned it?
I'm actually getting away to Big Dan.
How long have you owned it?
1978.
Wow, that's cool.
It was sold new in Tucson. Monty Mansfield Motors down where the Rattlesnake Bridge is.
Yeah.
May 5th,
right downtown.
1956.
I see you got the RPO on it.
1357. Come up to the DJ booth.
Yeah. Steering wheel. That's a little baby power steering, huh?
Oh yeah.
Where did you get that?
Let me see your hands. It's a custom.
Yeah, yeah.
They're a little smaller than the bigger ones.
Those are great.
They make them very good.
Okay. Okay. All right.
Thanks,
Flint.
Thanks, Flint.
They make
five. Try fives, I'm sure. Yeah. Well, that would work with my Pontiac.
What Pontiac do you have?
A 56.
Oh.
Star Chief. It's a two-door hardtop.
Oh, okay.
So no post. And it's Star Chiefs were 2 inches longer wheelbase.
No kidding.
They put that in the trunk and it makes them look a little
very
more
sleek.
Distinctive.
All right, so actually the last is the actual prize. And the winner is 1312. 1312. If you're the winner, you're going to go ahead and go on down to the table to collect your prize by the RV. 1312. We're still looking for Kent Foster with the ticket number 1314. All the way to the top.
Now, are you guys all in a club? And it's the
Acers of North Tucson.
Acers of North Tucson.
She was reading to me when I was coming. She said that this could be a...
Look at this one. This one's lifted up the ground. My buddy, I was here. He just left me near high school. He had a 65 fastback. Came back to me. The door opens up down here. We'll be right back.
time slips lately on it?
138.986, the quarter.
Whoa!
We don't race it anymore.
I'm going to. You guys are much more.
Oh my gosh.
But the front still tilts too.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, but are you all there?
Hello.
Look at it.
I wouldn't want to be. That's why I came up with this kind of stuff.
That's it.
That's what it looked like when I first got done with it.
Oh man. Look at that tribute.
But no, as it progressed, it went like from that, and wherever we went, we got people's names.
Oh,
KIA,
yeah.
KIA and POW, yeah. And MIAs.
Oh, how sweet.
These are some of the people's, their names are on there.
Yeah, yeah.
Let me give you a card to get on this Facebook page.
All right.
Got more work.
You're gonna put a straight axle in? You're not gonna make it a gasser. Oh. Oh, okay. There you go. How many? 1365.
With gas. And it has 180 horsepower.
180 horsepower.
Right.
Wow, better than a horsepower per pound.
Yep.
Goodness gracious.
You want to sit in this one?
Well, you got me in trouble. You posted us on the website, and you know we're on the witness protection program. I saw your picture
over
at the post office.
Yeah. No, not this one. You guys are great.
How did we get you in trouble?
I don't know. I'll think of something. I'm in all the time, so just pick one. Started up, rev it up so we can, you know, get the ambiance, you know, the full effect.
Thank you.
saw that thing moving, and I thought, wow, it's under its own power.
Oh no.
Maybe next time.
Yeah, hopefully.
Last one around. I guess 57 or 58. Oh right, this was the last little oval window, and a generator. You left it with the generator on there.
That's a Porsche engine that I had. buying a Volkswagen that had a Porsche engine, so I took that out and swapped the engine and put
it in. Oh my gosh.
So that's a 59 Porsche.
Ah, yes. Little 356 or something like that. That's true.
It used to be a burgundy maroon, a real dark.
How long have you owned it?
My father-in-law passed away 2 years ago. He built it, so we've only had it a couple of years.
Oh, my. Well, I'm sorry. And
thank you.
It's nice he left you such a great
We brought it out of
memory.
The garage again in memory of him. So we take it to the car shows in honor of our dad, of Pops.
There you go. So. Are you going to... the marketplace later?
Unless that's the one that's
the marketplace.
Is that the one?
Yeah.
I don't think we're going to make it to that one. Unfortunately, I haven't gotten
one yet. That's going to be a big one, I hear.
I heard it, yeah. And that's our old high school, too.
Nice car. You also. love this little five window seat a lot around here. It's a beauty. Love the wide block. Most inefficient V8 ever produced, but I still love it. Looks great. And this little five window is classic root beer brown from late 60s. Just a nice little ride.
We'll be right back.
Okay, yeah.
That was like space zero.
We haven't been on the highway yet.
Yeah, start it up, rev it up so we can, you know, get the, yeah, get the ambiance, you know, the full effect.
I don't know what to do.